I express my deep condolences to those bereaved family and will extend our best possible support to those bereaved family. Three girls are also undergoing treatment, and it is our top priority to give them best possible medical support at this juncture. Local police is investigating the matter, but I have directed DG Sai to immediately rush to the spot to give me a factual report.